is acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You know, I am almost jealous of you out there in the field once again. But then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print.
No sé, pero anda por aquí. Pregúntenle.
Good thinking. Always check the safe. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. Welcome back. Now, how are your ears? You will need them to me if you want to get into that bulletproof display case. Steady nerves and a plasma cutter. You have good taste in things to steal. The fine art of the plasma cutter, a submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. Oy, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. A new shift of guards just clocked in. Careful out there. Bravo! supplies along the coast. By the way, if you need the sub, I had to move it. You know, this time I think you may have broken him. Well, well, judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again. Safe, but we wait. We leave no one behind.
Sure you never heard shit like this from the block before. Yeah. Top down. Yeah. Top down.